Scrooge and Marley's, I believe. Have I had the pleasure of addressing Mr. Scrooge and Mr. Marley?
Ah, humbug!
Christmas a humbug? Surely you don't mean that.
Screw you, Fred.
But Fred, he does resemble her physically, don't you think so?
And how about that weak, pathetic, worthless cripple of a boy that you call a son?
Tim, yes, yes. But his homies call him T.
What's up, Pops?
Hey, watch after little Timmy.
Is he going to make it? Will he live?
Well, if things do not change, this boy will not make it.
I have come to warn you. You still have a chance and a hope of escaping my fate, Ebenezer.
Tell me more, Jacob. Please, speak comfort to me.
Don't waste your life. It is too short to live for profit.
Come here, children, come here.
We have no doubt his generosity is well represented by his surviving partner.
To Mr. Scrooge.
Are there no prisons?
You will not add another piece of coal to that fire. I've had enough! Stop! Humbug! Nothing! To hell with all of you! I want to get out of here! I said good afternoon!